this rabbit is more realistic than others. The artist didn't only paint it, he also gave him a fur coat.
Each figurine is unique. They are the original works of craftspeople not only from Ukraine, but also from other countries. The works have very diverse subjects, from fairy tale heroes to sci-fi characters. A family of artists, Stas and Tatiana, have also presented their joint artwork.
It's a natural cycle of rabbits. That is, their whole life revolves around the rabbit. They have everything there, love and youth and old age and everything they love. We were making this for 2 weeks in a row, and what you can see here will be liked by everyone, I think. They have to be closely examined, contemplated.
One of the first visitors of the festival is Eric from Los Angeles. He came to Kyiv on business matters and only accidentally ended up at the festival. He says that Easter traditions in Ukraine are on a larger scale than in the U.S.
It's a big holiday everywhere, but it's not as wonderful as this, not as beautiful as the way the Ukrainians celebrate Easter, especially with the history of the egg.
This is the 8th annual Kyiv Pysanka Festival. The main goal of its organizers is to popularize Ukrainian traditions and to bring Pysanka art the attention it deserves.
Making pysankas is an ancient tradition, but we need innovations to make it interesting again. Our innovation is the Easter rabbits. They attract attention. Then everyone wants to turn to the source to discover how it was painted, which wax and brushes were used.
The festival will be held on St. Sofia Square in Kyiv through the 22nd of April.